friends of the Northern Mental Hemen, and welcome back to another, well, another episode of Mud Runners. He fell asleep, the poor guy. I don't know if it's falling asleep or maybe it's resignation, because, well, we are now stuck with this one too. Now, just to recap quickly, and first of all, oh, he must have fallen with his head under. Yeah, we are not going anywhere anytime fast. No, but first of all, guys, I have to apologize. Why do I have to apologize? Well, because, as you probably remember, or probably seen in the last episode, unfortunately, there was a problem with, there's a 255. It's a very broken 255. But I'm not gonna use it, because it's not what I want to use. In the last episode, my audio was messed up. And, that, of course, yeah. Carriage high. Stubs load, short logs load. Fire extinguisher, sure. See here, garage parts. No, fire extinguishers. That's getting uninstalled. Let me put that one on there. Two garage points. Alright. This shall be our rescue ranger. Very nice. Just like every single vehicle really in this pack is a really nice vehicle in its own realm. I'm thinking we're gonna be going up this way here and gonna rescue the UAZ first. I think that's a good idea. That's how we do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and we should be there. Alright, that's it. Let's get rolling. And yeah, as I said, the audio on the last one was messed up. I do apologize for that, guys. That shouldn't be happening after so many years. But sometimes it's just... yeah, sometimes you just can't help it. Oh, this is gonna be... sketch heavens. All right. Let me know in the description or in the comments below. Sorry, in the comments below. Let me know what you think of the fact that Spin Tires America is coming. And I'm kind of curious what we're going to see. Is it going to be a Utah-like rock climbing paradise? Or is it like Mojave Desert? Or I don't know. I there's so many different ways this could go. And I'm kind of, I have to admit, I'm kind of looking forward to take a Wrangler and just go and do some rock climbing. This is so good. This is so good. Oh yeah. T Here we go. But yeah, I have to be honest with you guys. This is by far the most fun that I have had in Spin Tires in a long time. Just doing this with those vehicles that are really not overpowered, that are not crazy in terms of little helpers and doohickeys. I mean, you have a winch and you have a diff, or a diff lock, I guess. And that's that. The rest is your wits and... oh, look at this. Wow. That is too cool. Fireflies. 10 million fireflies. Okay, I think it's time to activate the flock for a moment. So we can lift our way through this here. Lovely, lovely. And I've seen there's a whole host of new maps out there with all kinds of different themes and whatnot. And if you want to see after this, after we are done with this map, which is probably going to be another, I don't know, 8-9 episodes probably. But regardless, if you want to see more after this map, like... if you want to see a special map, if you want to see a special theme, maybe, I don't know, maybe we are going on this Mojave Desert rock climbing theme, I don't know, with jeeps and whatnot, and like real nice rock climbers. Yeah, if you want to see stuff like that, then let me know in the comments below, please. Hit that like button, absolutely, hit that like button if you like it, and... a small tip, if you just by accident found this video and you just subscribed, then also hit on that notification bell, because chances are a little bit higher that you will get a notification then. I turned the diff lock off. Dangerous water level. Yeah. Ah, actually, that thing is pretty good. It definitely does what it's supposed to do, and because it is a little bit higher too, we can easily climb up here, and we are almost up where the USZ fell over, so we're gonna be rescuing that little guy, and then we'll continue on our way up to the garage, hopefully. This is where it all went bad with a little USZ here. Hey, we are here, little guy. We are here to help. We're just gonna drag him out here. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This is not going so well. This thing is top heavy. Look at this. Come on, maybe now I can roll him just over. Through the mud you go. Oh yeah. See if we can. There, that should do it. Come on, come on, you can do it. Oh my goodness, come on, just roll back on your feet. Oh my gosh. Oh my. Come on. You can do it. There we go. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, yeah. Oh, unbelievable. The only other thing that I can think of is I'm gonna have to give this thing a push. Yeah, not in this direction though. Gonna rip the front right off that thing. I wonder. I'm really starting to wonder if this is gonna work. Oh my. Oh my. Come on. Come on. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh good. Wow, that was a deep hole that I dug myself there. Okay, what are we gonna do here? What are we gonna do? I don't know. I just don't know. No, please tell me we didn't go back into that. It just doesn't want to roll over. Simple as that. The load is too heavy. I bet you any money that's what it is. So I honestly at this point I don't even know. Honestly, I'm starting to wonder if we're gonna get this thing put on its wheels again. I don't think so, to be honest. I mean, look at this. It's just, it does not want to come over. So I might just drag the monster. Oh no. Oh no, that is, questionable at the very least. Come on, yes, 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 yes. Oh no. Silly tree! Come on. If I can only get... You know, that might... Actually, this might be the golden ticket right here. There. Have it like this. And now we're just gonna go and come on, come on. No. The only other thing I can think of at this point is we're gonna drag it here into the road. Like so, then we're gonna unhook and we're gonna hit it, we're gonna give it one broadside. Oh boy. Oh boy. This looks like yeah, that almost that ground there, that soil looked almost like clay. And if you ever had the great pleasure to drive in clay, it's really not a pleasure. Oh, I have to be careful what I'm doing here. Especially the way that this whole thing is angled right now, this could very quickly be the end of me. This is super sketch. This is so sketchy. Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna take any more chances here. Just gonna go straight down here between those trees towards the oh no, she's digging in. Come on. Alright, yeah. So, I have to be a little bit more mindful of... oh no, she's digging in again. Yeah, here that sand could be very interesting to drive on. Who would have thought that a simple rescue of this UAZ or UAZ would be this much of a hassle? Like, I sure didn't think so. Okay, we're gonna go past on this side. Because I sure as heck don't wanna go back into that muck on that the other side again. This is where it's getting interesting. There! Fixed it. And now we're gonna climb up the little hill here. Carefully so. Because, yeah, we really don't want to roll down the hill. Bad things will happen. Oh wow, this thing is actually a pretty good climber. It just eats that hill. That is wonderful. It just gobbles it all up. Oh my, can you imagine coming up here with a loaded log trailer though? Yes, yes. Wonderful. Oh wow, there's a class E sitting. Oh sorry, it's even a D. But we don't want to use that one just yet. I mean, I will if I absolutely have to, I might. Fuel her up. All right. Oh boy. Something tells me that this is the end of the line. So where in the world are we now? Fuel station. Oh, you know what? There is a watch point right here. It's only... It's only 75 meters. But it's 75 meters up this grade. I don't think we're gonna make that, friends. I honestly do not think we're gonna be able to climb this. Like maybe with a class D. But with this? I don't think so. If I can stay on the stuff that's not super soft, but even then it's hit and miss. Oh my gosh. Bye bye, little tree. I can't believe that. What happens if I unhook from this? This darn tree didn't break. This is a good point to end this episode. Trucks do grow on trees. Who would have thunk? Yeah. The shockwave from the sound makes the tree move. That is funny. Oh my goodness, you got to be kidding me. You just got to be kidding me. Alright guys, well I guess that's the end for today. I do hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, please hit that like button and yeah, join me next time for more of this and other shenanigans. Until then, this is the Northern Alex saying thank you so much for watching. Have a great day and God bless. Northern Alex signing off.